Hi guys, if you're having a condition like this where Microsoft Windows Search Indexer services are taking too much of CPU and memory, you can easily fix this. Just follow the methods given in this video. What you have to do is to just first search services and now click on services to open Service Manager and now search Windows Search Service. Here it is, Windows Search Service. Just double click on it. Now just stop it and then start it. Okay, in this way we have restarted the service. Now after that, what we have to do is to first of all search indexing options. Okay, search indexing options in the Windows 10 search box, click on it. Now once it opens up, now click on modify, and now just make sure that this local disk C and D must drives in which you want to search is selected and all others are not selected. Okay, just search these two folders, these two drives, or if you want to if you want to search system drive only, then you can choose one drive also. If you want to scan both drives, okay, it's okay, but uncheck all these Internet Explorer history and other SD cards, because these takes a lot of time and lot of, you know, memory power. Okay, now click on OK and close. You have closed the window. Click on advance again, and now here it is one option that says rebuild. Okay, just click on rebuild. Okay, and now it will say it will take a long time. Okay, click on OK and wait for few minutes where these items will be re-indexed. Okay, all the items will be re-indexed, and after that your problem will get solved. So that's it guys, please do like the video to support us. Thanks for watching.